Welcome to All for Jesus Church, Two Ways to Comfort Our Hearts by Minister Melissa J. Songquan Morales. To have an alone time is not bad at all, because all Christ followers should wisely use this feeling to draw closer to Jesus Christ. The question is how? How are we supposed to comfort our hearts amidst chaos or troubles? First, we should comfort our heavy hearts with the Word of God. It is written in Matthew chapter 24 verse 35, "Heaven and earth will pass away, but my words will never pass away," NIV. This Bible verse alone gives us an assurance that everything on earth has limits and expiration dates, including you and me, but the Word of God will still stand forever. The best way is to meditate on the Word of God. Let us soak our mind with His holy Word, because all Scripture is God-breathed and is useful for teaching, rebuking, correcting and training in righteousness, 2 Timothy chapter 3 verse 16, NIV. For this reason, we have to honor God's Word more than any professional advice, more than other people's suggestions, and more than our own will. Comforting ourselves with God's Word is not always a bed of roses, but it is also filled with a rebuke that we probably also need to hear. It is really a mistake when we choose to ignore God's correction. We have to remember that God disciplines His children, Hebrews chapter 12 verses 4-12. How can the Holy Spirit comfort us if we reject the truth? The truth really hurts, but it sets us free, John chapter 8 verse 32. Secondly, we can comfort our hearts by claiming God's promises. The Holy Bible is filled with His mighty oath that God has given to those who truly love Him. Sometimes it's hard to read, meditate, or even shout God's promises, but let us remember that Jesus Christ is not dead, Luke chapter 8 verse 52. Let us put our trust in the Lord, for God is not a man, that He should lie, neither the Son of Man, that He should repent. Hath He said, and shall He not do it? Or hath He spoken, and shall He not make it good? Numbers chapter 23 verse 19, KJV. So, never entertain doubts, for our God is almighty. The Word of God and His promises are the best way to comfort our heavy hearts. To God be the glory. To read the whole article, please check the description box or visit the church website at https://www.allforjesuschurch.com. If this video has blessed you, would you be a channel of blessing to share with others as well? Also, please subscribe, like and ring the notification bell. Thank you, and God bless you all.